What the fuck? What is this game?
Make sure Marcano doesn't find you. If you want to live through this,
my car! I pushed her through the building. I just saw her get up. She's literally alive through the wall. Hold on, can I see that? Like, lift my camera out and try and see her. Come on. I assume I can't get in this though. Maybe I can't. Should probably despawn before I find a way in. Oh! That was pretty immediate. There's like barely any physical damage even on the car itself.
It's a penis!
Bitch, how you getting my, how you do, what? I chose pound cake, and it made the name error. Oh. Holy shit! Really? You dove under my fucking car? Are you kidding me?
Y'all need to get down here! An idiot just dove under this guy's car, but I'm gonna fucking blame the guy driving!
What the hell just happened to my rearview mirror?
Relax, guys, you're fine. That motherfucker just got struck by lightning.
Thank you. in the fuck is this shit? Like, this, no, stop. Gave me like half a second. You literally gave me half or like a quarter of a second to respond to that. I'm sorry, what? I didn't even know what was happening. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm assuming it's gonna be circle. I tried triangle before. Let's just spam circle now. Oh, it is triangle. I guess I just hit it too early then? The second time? I hit what? Finally. Fuck you. You really gotta wreck my car before you drop it off, you dipshit? Fucking drunk bastard, you drive worse than I do when I'm drinking. Okay, that doesn't count. That guy's an idiot. You're not supposed to be here. Where are you gonna go? Where are you going? Or are you leaving? Oh no, you're stuck. You're literally stuck in here. Oh, she's gone! What? What with the fire? Or the smoke, at least. I'm assuming it's fire coming out of that room. What the fuck happened? What did I miss? Fucking kidding me? Throw it up there! Oh my god.
grabbed me and Ellis's backs. It was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned all of us.
Never mind us. But my old man. Father. I did a thing for him. And Jim said.
Can you understand why I have to do this?
It's not as gratifying as I'd hope it'd be. Why'd you have to make it emotional? Fuck you. I wanted to kill him on my terms.
God damn it.
Like, it wasn't even really his fault, technically. Yeah, he made his choices. He's an adult. But also, his dad is a fucking parasite.
I killed your son. Huh?
When I first come to this town, it took him on the back of my shit. Now look at
it. Let me see your hands.
Whatever
it
was between us, stand. End of the second of you coming up them stairs instead of my son.
Want a drink?
This in Scott. Single malt. Usually I'm a rebel man, but I figured I'd order something a little more class in the casino. Not much of a chance to have it now, is it?
I'm not that way.
Take a six. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Got it. Very good.
More than I can imagine.
One I never noticed without it. That was my son.
You did hear me.
I just want to find.
never would have to feel ashamed for the things I've done. Never had.
Didn't come here for the apology.
Yeah. But I know you do. I never would have ever let you know. I knew it that second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us are just wide open. One thing we know. One thing we're good at. I won't be waiting for you to leave, but this won't be the last time we see each other.
I didn't want to hear anything else out of your mouth. After you said just do it, that's it. That was very... Honestly, I was not expecting as emotional and touching of an ending as that. Like... That's very contrast from almost every other shooter game I've played that has an ending like this. Where, like, you know, the bad guy killed your family, something like that, you know, like, it's your revenge ending. That was very touching, and I was not ready for that. Holy shit!